Realtors, ever want to further automate the process of creating transactions with time-saving efficiency and improved input accuracy? Well, zipForm Record Connect is the product for you. This exciting new technology auto-populates information directly into your zipForm Plus transaction from a national public records database. Other key benefits include Record Connect simplifies the overall transaction documentation process. It improves accuracy by removing data entry errors. Record Connect also saves you time by eliminating rekeying of data into additional forms within the transaction. And it fully integrates with your zipForm Plus account. In today's short training, we will see how easy it is to bring in public record information to populate your forms, as well as the various locations within zipForm Plus where you can access zipForm Record Connect. I just received a call from a client who needs to relocate out of state and wants to list his home. Once signed in to my zipForm Plus account, from the transaction home screen, we will begin by clicking the New button on the toolbar. Since we're creating a listing, we will click the New Listing button on the launch pad. The transaction information window will display where we will need to begin typing the property's street address. As you can see, a list of addresses have begun to display, and as I continue to type, Smarty Streets will target in on the proper location. When we see the desired address, I simply click to select it. Doing this will automatically activate the zipForm Record Connect link so I can select it by clicking the box. We must not forget to choose the property type. Of course, we have the option here to select a template or even enter comments, but I'm just going to click the Save button to move to the transaction summary screen. After a brief pause, the system will display the zipForm Record Connect window with the proper property information. The message at the bottom warns that any existing data in the fields will be overwritten if we choose yes, but will remain intact if we choose no. I'm going to choose no. The data from zipForm Record Connect has filled in the appropriate fields. We want to click the Save button to lock in these entries. Now let's add a couple of forms to our transaction to see how the data has automatically filled the form fields. I will click the Add Documents button over to the right, then choose Add Form from the Launchpad. The two forms we want to include in this transaction are the cover sheet and the standard listing contract. Now, as I click to open the cover sheet, the data has automatically populated certain fields, preventing me from having to rekey it. I will click the back button to return to our documents screen. Let's open the standard listing contract, where we will see the same data has properly populated these fields as well. The other areas where zipForm Record Connect can be accessed are from the toolbar here on the document screen or from within the document itself. Up at the top, you'll see the Record Connect icon. And of course, back on the transaction summary screen, we have the Record Connect link directly next to our property summary heading. That concludes this quick training on getting started with zipForm Record Connect. If you are a single user and would like to purchase zipForm Record Connect, please call 586-840-0140. If you are a broker with a multi-user account and would like to purchase zipForm Record Connect for your office, please call 866-627-4729. This is another example how zipForm Plus is here to make completing your real estate transactions a quick and easy process. Visit ziplogix.com for support information and helpful tools like this training video. Head on over to our YouTube channel where you can catch up on other ZipLogix training videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.